warmongers.
I found a potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map. We've successfully trialed our first micro drone, and it's officially as cute as the Dickens. I've decided to name it Sebastian.
Time to break into TIDIS.
And take away Nigel Casss's newest toy, Project Themis. Bagley, any idea where that name comes from?
Greek mythology. Themis was the goddess of divine justice. You know, the one with the sword.
Ooh, that is so Nigel fucking Casss.
See? School's useful for something besides social maladjustment. Find the schematics of the building and I'll work out the location of the Themis project.
Look round for anything named Themis.
Piss easy. I got this.
Well, if I was hiding a top-secret, morally dubious drone project like Themis, I would put it in the secure vault on the lowest level. You will have to hack your way past some pretty serious security, however. The elevator that leads to the secure vault that houses Themis is locked down. You will have to access the bypass terminal to use it. You will require a spider bot.
Oh.
are locked down.
We have a foreign tech intrusion. Do a full search.
You'll be using Sebastian and the rest of the microdrones to bypass security. But first you'll have to get by that laser array. I suggest a spider bot and steady nerves.
Piss easy. I got this.
Our job is not an easy one, but it is an important one. Right now, we devote countless hours to intelligence gathering, and still things slip through the cracks. We're doing our best, you tell me. We are, but our best isn't good enough.
It doesn't sound right.
But even we aren't perfect yet.
Yeah, they'll like that. That strikes a humble note.
We make errors in judgment. That's human nature, but we cannot afford errors. We are the last resort to protect the people. Project Themis will dispense justice and protection. It will use data to predict the patterns of crime and abuse. It will let us transcend the faults in our own nature. Not bad.
Get him, Spider-Bot. I love you, Spider-Bot.
All right, Sebastian, this is what you and your friends have been training for. Time to crash the security grid for Daddy.
Just think of the hijinks we could get up to in this little thing.
That's the spirit. Should be pretty sick.
Right then, no time for tears. Meet Sebastian, another of our countless microdrone allies. All named Sebastian, of course. You can't iterate on perfection. there are the cores. Destroy them, Sebastian. And for God's sake, be careful. Should be able to access the TIDIS project room now.
Let's ruin Nigel's fucking day!
London. Once a beacon of civility, now a cesspool of lawlessness. It is clear that humanity can no longer police itself. Fortunately, we don't have to. Welcome to Project Themis. Albion has found a way to apply an existing system, LifeScore, a data aggregator of biometrics, personal information, to our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively.
I knew it! The LifeScore algorithm! My algorithm! I should have scrubbed it before I left!
What do you mean, Hamish? You know how Themis works?
No, fam! Well, yeah. This was years ago. We were developing a LifeScore algorithm for what Casss called a peacekeeping system. Supposed to identify vulnerable civilians, not target them.
Fuck me sideways.
So in theory, Themis could be programmed to target anyone based on any number of parameters.
Exactly. That's the way Casss thinks. Genius, but twisted. We have to stop this. And I know how. We delete the LifeScore data, and Themis is done.
Fuck. All right, I guess. Job done.
Yes, we'll have the award ceremony another time. Get out now. This may be entertaining. I've intercepted an audio transmission from Nigel Casss.
No, no more excuses. This is my city, and I will not have DedSec ruin my plans for it. Themis was poised to change London, the world. And this group of... They made you all look like fools! They walked calmly into the White Tower, and no one, not one of you, stopped them with all our vaunted security measures. So do any of you have anything to say? Nothing. Well, everyone, and I mean everyone, in the organization will be re-vetted immediately. Someone help them, that's certain. And we will root them out. This time, we will get them all.
Well, that's about done it. Casss is gonna steam about this for a while. No more life score, no more Themis. You did it.
Maybe, but I don't think we've seen the last of Mr. Nigel Casss. Look, I know I said that in a stupid voice, but I'm serious. We could really use your help.
Not much of a joiner, fam. Considering how my days at Albion ended. But I'll be keeping watch on them and Casss. Maybe feed you lots of intel.
And there's still the question of Zero Day. Remember them? Completely gutted DedSec 1.0.
Casss had a hand in that purge, Bagley, and in the bombings. So we'll gladly accept any help you can give us, Hamish. Cheers.